Bomber's got a lock on the walker.
Uplink activated. Director Orson Krennic is in the vicinity. Targeting him could deal a real blow to the Empire.
Our Y-Wing's got a lock on the Imperial Walker.
There's an enemy fighter behind you! Enemy fighter neutralized.
They've rocked onto you.
Keep that locator intact so the Y-Wing bombers provide air support.
Krennic's been dealt with.
Look out, missile off!
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
Homing missile closing fast. Imperial fighter down.
Y-Wing reports positive lock on the enemy walker. The uplink has been cut. We need to reactivate.
They're trying to lock onto you.
Nice shot. Don't get caught.
Shake that missile.
Air support is on its way.
Walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it.
They're trying to get a lock on you.
Focus your attack on the walker. It won't be vulnerable for much longer.
Heads up! Homing missile!
Uplink stations available. Move quickly.
Getting locked onto!
They launched a missile at you!
Got a lock on the walker.
uplink station has been activated. Hold it. Y-wing tracking signal initialized.
Stormtroopers have halted the locking signal. Our bombers need that beacon operational. Well done. We've activated the uplink. Now defend it. Uplink signal is dead. We need to reactivate it. Y-wing targeting systems locked.
Oh, yeah! Uplink locking sequence offline. We need it operational. Rogue Squadron is almost there. The Walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it. Uplinks. Y-wing targeting systems locked. Walker targeted by our Y-wing. Imperial forces have turned off our uplink signal. We need it operational. Our uplink. Locking sequence offline.
Y-wing locked in. Y-wings are setting up for their attack run.
Look sharp! Enemies entering the area.
Great shot! Take it down!
Firing range of our escape ship.
They're locking with a missile!